the summer of 2015, the North Allegheny School Board approved a plan to advance technology at every grade level across the district. The plan is being phased in over a four-year period, with full implementation occurring in the year 2020. At North Allegheny, we are responsible for preparing all students for success in a changing world. We know that with change comes challenge. We also know that our North Allegheny community, comprised of students, teachers, staff, and parents, are up for the challenge and ready to forge forward. This initiative will enhance the way we deliver curriculum to students by integrating technology into their everyday lesson plans. We want to thank you in advance for your support, and we are excited for what lies ahead.
A few years ago, the North Allegheny School District convened a technology advisory committee. This committee, which consisted of parents, teachers, administrators, school board members, and members of the community at large, came together to research and study how technology might help transform the learning environment for the students in North Allegheny. Throughout this collaborative process, the committee learned that in order to personalize learning for our students and continue to provide the best educational experiences for our young men and women, technology needed to be a part of the learning process. The committee specifically recommended that we, number one, create an equitable technology environment for all students and teachers, number two, adopt a one-to-one computing environment in grades 1 through 12, and number three, expand staffing appropriately to support success. These recommendations are now embedded into what we are calling Focus 2020, preparing NA for a changing world. First, the year 2020 coincides with the end of our comprehensive plan. This strategic plan, which codifies our mission, vision, and belief statements, lays the foundation for the work we do every day and serves as a blueprint for our efforts. The plan also establishes a goal that we will innovate our educational practices and become leaders in technology integration. Second, the year 2020 serves as an important guidepost in our efforts to transform the learning environment through the skilled use of technology. Our plan is to have all of the elements of Focus 2020 implemented across the district by that time. We know that a device alone won't transform the learning environment. However, we are blessed at North Allegheny to have a cadre of world-class educators. Men and women who strive every day to meet the varied learning needs of their students. By providing the necessary resources and support, these individuals will be able to create deep and meaningful learning experiences that will promote the growth and achievement of all students. Technology is not an event, but rather an important tool to support student learning. Finally, Focus 2020 is a metaphor. When your vision is perfect, there is clarity. It is clear to us that by leveraging technology, we will be able to prepare NA students for success in a changing world.
We wanted to move education into an innovative and collaborative environment. That means working with our vendors, our publishers, choosing the best applications for our students, choosing the best hardware, software, anything that we can do that gives our students the advantage to be prepared for life after North Allegheny, whatever that may be. With professional development, helping our teachers, technology integrators working within our classrooms, helping our students to learn, we have the perfect plan to move our students forward.
Homework is now easier, it's more fun, and I definitely learn more because, you know, if there's something I don't get, I just look it up. It has changed the way I do homework, definitely for the better.
I mean, they're digital natives, pretty much all kids are these days. And so having that, putting that power into their hands, where they, you know, they can search and they can use all of the features that are available online. We went to the open houses at the NAI and Nash, and they have so many learning opportunities right within Blackboard and with the other programs offered by the district. It's just overwhelming. If I would have had that when I was in high school, I would have done so much better, because sometimes you need a little bit extra and you can find these resources so easily now, and it's embedded in the classrooms as well.
Focus 2020 at North Allegheny has been an ultimate game changer for the way we teach and the way we learn. Not just because we can say every kid in our 9th and 10th grade got laptops, because the way we see them learning, engaged in what they're doing, excited about what they're going to be doing in their classes, that is a true tell sign of the fact that this has been a success, and I think will continue to be, because most importantly of our teachers' willingness and dedication to innovate their lessons using that technology.
When asked to think about how the one-to-one initiative has changed me as an educator, I think the best way to respond to that is that it has made me think about learning from the student's perspective more than it ever has. Many times when we think about education, we reflect back on our own experiences. But obviously, what we're preparing our children for today and for tomorrow is much different than what we had to be prepared for. So the one-to-one initiative is really making me look through teaching and learning through the eyes of the child, not just in middle school, but K to 12.
Our expectations will change every year because the technology changes every year. And what we know and what our students know and have available will continue to evolve. This will be transformative, not just for our education, but for our organization as we learn to use these resources in tremendous ways to help prepare our students.
As a part of the Technology Advisory Committee, I was able to attend a couple of site visits. And on those site visits, I began to observe children actually using this technology in school districts where this technology had been in classrooms for a few years. And I began to realize, as I watched them show me the things that they were building with such glee, that we were going to be asking our children to do things with this technology that I did not know how to do. As a parent, that's a hard thing to wrap your mind around, but it's an important thing to grasp because it's part of why this initiative is so important. When we give them this technology from an early age, we are handing them the tools that they are going to use for their whole lifetime, and then teaching them from go how to use that properly and responsibly. We are literally placing the world in our children's hands, and it is such an exciting thing to be a part of.
These iPads have changed the way we use textbooks. They have decreased the use of paper, and you have to carry less stuff when going from class to class.
One specific way that would help is that we can use Blackboard. And what it does is that there's, first of all, teachers can use them to upload assignments so you can see them everywhere. There's like many different ways to access it. It tells you by email. It shows up on your iPad home screen, so you'll definitely be able to see it. Also, you can use the calendar on it to see specific assignments by every teacher. And if you want to, you can see the certain classes if you really want to know what that class has. You can also upload it to your calendar so you can see it much easier from Blackboard.
Kids don't pay attention more when they're just sitting there listening. They pay attention more when there's some sort of activity involved.
Without any question, last year, learning exploded. If I could use one word to explain the process last year we achieved is learning is contagious. The students love the situation. If we're teaching something on South America, let's say Angel Falls or Victoria Falls, rather than just look at it in the book or something like that, jump on the iPad, go to Google Earth, look at it, tell me how big it is, how many gallons of water go over the falls per second, and you could do so much more with it. I had students last year come to me and say, "Thank you for the class today. That was one of the best classes I've ever been a part of."
Technology is part of our lives. It is something that we use as parents. It's something that's going to be part of our children's lives moving forward. Having them learn how to use it well in the classroom is going to be beneficial to them. Not just about responsibility, but helping them to use it appropriately as they go into their high school years and into their education beyond North Allegheny, so that they can make the most of their knowledge, blending it in with the technology that's available so that they're prepared for the world outside in their futures.
I think teaching and learning has definitely improved for the better with laptops at school because especially with an increasingly globalized workforce and economy, I think it's so important for NA students to be able to use technology and know how to apply it. Because as they graduate high school and college, it'll definitely put them at a comparative advantage to students from schools who don't have this technology.
Having these iPads was a great experience. I hope you have that same experience.
They've been great for learning, and I wouldn't know what to do without them.
The North Allegheny School Board has invested significantly in technology for student and faculty use. That technology will be used as a tool by our faculty to help our students both communicate with each other, to collaborate with each other, to connect to the outside world via the internet, and also to be creative. Using a tool as a creative option is really an important part of personalization. The district plans to invest significant amounts of time and energy in providing faculty members with the professional development they need in order to make sure that those tools, those technology tools, really help enhance creativity and personalization for students. It's a really exciting time here at North Allegheny. It's a great time to be a Tiger.